A man accused of setting an unmarked Pittsburgh police car on fire during the downtown riots is facing some new charges. 24-year-old Devin Montgomery of Pittsburgh was arrested on federal arson charges last month. Now he is facing state charges. Investigators say that he vandalized two police cars and threw objects at police and vandalized downtown businesses. Police say that he turned himself in today.